Hello, I'm Frank Sanders, Senior Technical Fellow at the Institute for Telecommunication Sciences, ITS, the Boulder, Colorado Laboratory of the National Telecommunications and Information Administration. I'm here to tell you about technical work we've done in Boulder to understand how 5G transmitters can coexist with U.S. Army tactical radars. In today's world, disparate radio systems, like 5G and radars, must sometimes operate in close proximity to each other. To enhance coexistence between radars and 5G, the U.S. Army and the radar's manufacturer have teamed with ITS to operate a radar called the Q53 in proximity to a government-owned 5G research test bed network at the Table Mountain Radio Quiet Zone north of Boulder. The Table Mountain 5G test bed consists of a network of towers called base stations and associated testing phones called user equipment, UEs. Like most 5G towers, the test bed base stations transmit up to 56,000 watts of power into space around them. The Q53 radar system has been protecting the U.S. Army for more than a decade. The radar's rotating, solid-state, phased array detects, classifies, tracks, and determines the location of enemy fire. In detecting mortars, rockets, and artillery shells, it is responsible for keeping troops protected, ensuring a safe return home to their families. For coexistence measurements and tests, the radar was operated at various distances from Table Mountain 5G testbed towers. Some testing was done without UEs running, and additional tests and measurements were made with a set of UEs operating between the radar and a 5G base station. At the end of 2 weeks of tests and measurements, a comprehensive data set had been collected for coexistence operations between the radar and our 5G testbed network. Those data are now being used to understand the impacts of each system on the other, and to work out how the systems can best coexist together, both in the U.S. and abroad. This work is an example of how government agencies, working with each other and with industry, are enhancing radio spectrum use, are improving communication services, and are improving security for all Americans. Stay tuned for future videos on the work we're doing for American taxpayers. I'm Frank Sanders for ITS in Boulder. Thank you for watching.